Assalamu alaikum. First we have to open a new file port. In this video we are going to create a M16 hexagonal boot standard. It is one of the port of crane pulley block assembly. Just make the reference as a diagram. Then you have to go for modeling, select a plane which you want to sketch, make it the normal view. Here we have to draw a hexagon. You have to apply all the dimensions based upon the M16 standard. After applying the dimension for hexagon corresponding to the metric standards, you have to extrude the hexagon. So just exit the sketch, go to the features, select the extrude boss to add the material. Give the amount of thickness also based upon the standard, then click OK. After that you have to make a face cut around, so select any one midplane, make it to the normal view. Then you have to draw a center axis. Draw the center axis. After that you have to draw a profile for air wall cut. Then click OK, exit the sketch, go to the features, select a revolve cut, select our corresponding sketch with the corresponding center axis. In selecting auto you have to select our sketch, then click OK. Now the material is cut here. After that you have to select a base face, then make it a normal view. You have to draw a circle for a diameter of 16 mm, and exit the sketch, go to the feature. You have to extrude the circle for a 25 mm, so you have to go to the extrude boss and select a circle. Specify the amount of thickness as here 25 mm as per standard. After that you have to make a thread on your bolt, so select a thread option in your drop down list of bolt reserve. Select edge of the circle to make a thread, then you have to specify the height of the thread to be produced. I have specifying the metric standard M16 and 1.5 pitch. Then click OK. Now the thread is produced here. After that you have to apply the color to aesthetic look. Then click OK. After that we have to compare our diagram as per the reference diagram. We have successfully achieved all specifications. After that you have to save the component for your future use of the assembly of crane pulley block. Please subscribe our channel and get regular updates. Assalamu alaikum.